Hello, my dear students. Okay, today class we are mainly discussing about the chapter chemical coordination and integration. Each chapter वाला mainly chemical coordination and integration अंतर करना. If for example, ना body वाला if for example इगा if इधर रे वाला बिसी द पात्र इतना हो. Okay, आ पात्र तो होना ना ये मुट्टा हो दी मुट्टे खुले ना कितने sudden reaction अगर ता this is we called as a neural coordination anta karithu kare ee neural coordination yedrinda idant ankonduvi nava nervous system ninda idant ankonva ee nervous system ninda agedanga aa nervous ninda illige enagtirbekri one stimulation reflection arc paravartita chapa anta karithirlanu ad enagirutha namulaga activate irutha haudilla hanga igna body olage eno one function agbekagidre for example growth hormone agbekagittu अथवा फॉर एग्जांपल मेनस्ट्रुएशन साइकल आगबेकागित्रि अथवा इनसेमिनेशन आगबोदित्तु अथवा ईग फॉर एग्जांपल ग्रोथ ऑफ हेयर आगबोदु अथवा ग्रोथ ऑफ हाइट आगबोदु. ओके, दीस ऑल आर ड्यू टू द एक्शन ऑफ सम केमिकल सिक्रीशंस. ओके, एंड ड्यू टू दैट दैट वन वी कॉल्ड एज अ सम कोऑर्डिनेशन व्हिच विल बी प्रेजेंट बिटवीन द सेल टू सेल एंड ऑर्गन्स टिश्यूज और द सम मैसेंजर व्हिच विल बी ट्रांसफर टू वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस. ओके, इधर ना है ना भी न्यूरो कोऑर्डिनेशन ना तंदी. इन दैट, इफ फॉर एग्जांपल, ये लाकड़े में ना का को दिल रही नर्व रीच अगर का गला, हाउ दिल. इफ फॉर एग्जांपल, इली ना इली ये ना को दो नर्व रीच अगर को दा जब पर्टिकुलर सेल सेल टू सेल ऑर्गन टिश्यू इधर लगे ना का काम मिल रही ईच ये लाकड़ो को नर्व्स है ना का गला डिस्ट्रीब्यूट अगर सा दिल. सो इन दैट द सम केमिकल्स व्हिच आर हेल्प्स टू स्टिमुलेट some chemicals which are helps to stimulate all organs cells tissues idak naam enanthivi some chemical coordination anta karithu integration means what it will be respond andra aa chemical idika naam stimulate madu adike enanthivi integration anta karithu. Okay, ame ina one enri these chemical coordination for neural system it is a very fast ಯಾಕ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಸಿ ಹತ್ತಿದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸಡನ್ ಫ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕೈ ಹೊರಗೆ ತಗೋತೀವಿ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಇದೇನಂದ್ರೆ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ನರ್ವ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಇದರೊಳಗೆ ನಾವು ಮೇನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಯಾವುದನ್ನ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎಂಡೋಕ್ರೈನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್. ಎಂಡೋಕ್ರೈನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ದೀಸ್ ಎಂಡೋಕ್ರೈನ್ ಇದನ್ನ ಕನ್ನಡ ಒಳಗೆ ನೀರ್ನಳಿಕೆ ನಿರ್ಗಮನಳಿಕೆ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಿ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ಎಂಡೋಕ್ರೈನ್ ಗ್ಲಾನ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಲೆಸ್ ಗ್ಲಾನ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ದೇ ಆರ್ ದ ಲೆಸ್ ಗ್ಲಾನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೇಳಬೇಕಂತ ದೀಸ್ ಎಂಡೋಕ್ರೈನ್ ಗ್ಲಾನ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಎಂಡೋಕ್ರೈನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಆರ್ ಎಂಡೋಕ್ರೈನ್ ಗ್ಲಾನ್ಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸಿಕ್ರೀಟ್ ಇವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತವೆ ಸಿಕ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತವೆ ಏನ ಸಮ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ರೀಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಹಾರ್ಮೋನ್ಸ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಏನು ಕರೀತೀವಿ ದ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಸಿಕ್ರೀಟೆಡ್ ಬಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಅವೇ ದ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಸಿಕ್ರೀಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಂಡೋಕ್ರೈನ್ ಗ್ಲಾಂಡ್ this one we called as a hormones. Then what is this hormone? Hormone andre enri ad important ah hormone it is nothing but it is a chemical secretion. These are nothing but these are chemicals. Chemicals for what yedekki it is act as a messengers edu correct akkoriva it is act as a these are called as a messengers messages send madtaru and these are secreted direct to the where it will be secreted direct to the blood. Why it is secreted direct to the blood? Because they have a ductless yavuga naalagalle enagirutirukka connect irudilla adike idike enanthivi nava ductless glands anta karithivi. Ee ductless glands inge enanthivi alli duct illada karanakka direct ee endocrine glands en maartaru direct blood ge en maartaru inna ee type of hormones anna en maartaru secrete maartaru edrolaga direct blood valige ಆ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಟು ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೆಲ್ ಟು ಸೆಲ್ ಇಂಟರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಆರ್ಗನ್ ಆರ್ಗನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನಮಗೆ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಆಗಿ ರನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ chemicals which act as messenger for coordination and transport by blood. Okay, so transport by blood, and this one we called as the endocrine system or endocrine glands. We will be called. It is named as the endocrine system. And the correct in a particularly the endocrine system. So that the yav hormones part out and what are the locations. Or even the first one I am going just hypothalamus. Okay, color you next we will go for pituitary gland. Okay, this endocrine have the thalamus gland. These we called as a master gland. Ella gland nu regulate madudadru main hypothalamus start madudadru regulate madudadru inhibit madudadru regulate madudadru eradu ku yavri master gland anta nam edak karithivi hypothalamus glands ge karithivi. Okay, in that hypothalamus gland mainly is where it is located at a basal part of a diencephalon of a forebrain. Andra mum edru da diencephalon iruttala a diencephalon the basal part. Okay, it will be mainly present. Okay, next it consists. Yadri the stimulate agutta. Mainly it is consist of neurosecretory cells. Neuro antandre na nerve inda secrete aguvanta cells. Okay, aa cells ge enantivi nuclei. Ee nuclei enna secrete madutri hormones anna secrete madut. Andre exactly ee hypothalamus olage enadavi neurosecretory cells da. And that neurosecretory cells in our brain are the nuclei. And E nuclei is help by this releases to hormones. Okay? E hormones get regulated. It is regulated. What? Synthesis regulated and secretory activity of pituitary gland. Andra pituitary gland. Yadar under kelsa madutri it is helps to under of a hypothalamus. Andra it is a master gland. Either under pituitary gland. It is regulate aadrunu hypothalamus inda agbeku inhibit aadrunu hypothalamus indane agbeku. Okay, and mainly based on that it will be two types. Adra one the releasing hormone, inada inhibitory hormone. Releasing hormone means what? It is a regulate the secretion of what? Pituitary gland. And inhibition antandre yadu inhibition madatri pituitary action and the secretion of pituitary ne madutida inhibit madutha. Understood? Tilithi in next it will also secrete what? Gonadoregulating hormone. What is this gonadoregulating hormones? This gonadotropin releasing hormone. What is GnRH? Is what? Gonadotropin releasing hormone. No, gonado means what? The testis ovary. How do? Our testis ovary, they are gonads. Adin samman pattanta hormones kala secrete madudavi. This is GnRH. Andre idrolage yava baruta? Estrogen baruta. Estrogen. Next testosterone. ओके मत बरतरी टेस्टोस्टेरोन प्रोजेस्टेरोन नेक्स्ट ऑक्सीटोसिन लाइक दिस इट इज दिस टाइप ऑफ रिलेटेड टू रिप्रोडक्शन इट विल बी रिलीज़ एंड दीज हार्मोन्स विच विल बी रिलीज़ फ्रॉम द हाइपोथैलेमस एंड दीज हाइपोथैलेमस विच रेगुलेट द पिट्यूटरी टू रिलीज दीज ऑल हार्मोन्स अंदर gonadotropin releasing hormone stimulation yedrin bantri hypothalamus yedak bantu for a pituitary en madtu adana receive maadi yedana synthesis madtri these hormones na regulate madu it is a regulator in called as a hormone hesiri somatostatin. Somatostatin another given hormone which is helps to inhibit the growth of a what a pituitary gland. In next the hormones of a hypothalamus which is pituitary gland but the hypothalamus to what pituitary through every the motor circulation in the regulation of anterior pituitary gland. Either pituitary gland and then anterior part posterior part the upper part mainly they know anterior in the know posterior okay upper below upper anterior other tell in the posterior anterior part is in the it is a portal circulation of what hypothalamus e hypothalamus in the portal circulation in regulate agutre yedak regulate madutri anterior pituitary gland in regulate madu posterior pituitary gland edrinda agutpa andre through is a through edrinda direct neural regulation of hypothalamus neural regulation in andre direct nerve system in enagutta pituitary kevin pituitary gland activation agutra anterior agutri due to the portal circulation andre one thing circulation which will be not detailed in next class la kalivaru just now we have related to hypothalamus the hypothalamus mainly it is present in a basal part of diencephalon maga aa diencephalon andre it have a neurosecretory cells and neurosecretory cells ige nagiri nuclei and that nuclei en madutta which secrete the hormones aa hormones en aguttadi regulated the synthesis of a pituitary gland adralli two types releasing hormone and inhibitory hormone ame next gonadotropin releasing hormone adri stimulate agutre hypothalamus adrin edik stimulation agutri pituitary adrin enagutta namga almost gonadotropin hormones enagutta release agutta okay in next somatostatin amde endu inhibitory hormone which is secreted by where hypothalamus to inhibit the growth of a pituitary and next hormone hypothalamus anterior adrenal gland portal circulation ಇಂದ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ posterior adrenal gland ಆಕ್ಟಿವೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ neural regulation ಇಂದ ಓಕೆ this is about what hypothalamus we will be discussed about the pituitary gland in a next class I hope you are understanding okay keep reading because it will be a little bit new concept for you okay that's why please reading continuously okay thank you.